Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism, and welcome back to Dust and Elysian Tile. Last time we tried the challenge course and we failed quite miserably with that. So, without further ado, let's just try to get there without dying this time. Maybe we can also get that 100,000 hit combo on that what was that hill or that uphill climb there was. Alright, we might as well level up. Last time I took this one, so I'll go on same route. Slime mail. What kind of armor is that? Not very good one. Yeah, it's dead now. What I can actually call those? Circling or something else? If you know what they are called, let me know. I'd like to know proper name for them. Blade hands or whatever. I don't want to die from that. Oh, heal. Pretzel time. Maybe I should take some defense on next time I level up. And I still think there's something up with this flower here. I just wish I knew what. Try to get it this time. Almost. Don't let it get cut here. Almost. So close. So yes, finally 1,000. We got it. 1,000 hit combo. Let's just make sure we don't die this time. My bad. I wasn't careful enough there. Oh, heal. Well, we got that revival scope, but now we can't die. We can't really die here now. I really want to find a save point for us. I said not going to play around with it. That was surprisingly easy. Yeah, not going to go to the challenge area just yet this time. And save point was so close. You again, aye. Ow. And I need to get some healing items equipped. There we go. Anything back here? Oh, there's a choke here. Let's see if we can get anything nice here.
I am here to serve.
Yes, I know. Or actually, let's see if we can get any materials to sell. Lost souls. This is kind of morbid to sell this and everything. No, we haven't sold one of these stone wheelers. And then let's buy something. Actually, we could get the treasure keys. All of them. Yes. Oh, we couldn't afford one of them.
Your transaction is most appreciated. Watch your back, my friend.
And time to head into manor now. Samachua Mansion. Anything up here? Yes. Servant's Note 3. So I have missed one of them. It might be in one of the other mansions. The other three estates in the meadow have been emptied. Whether Master Cain and the General had anything to do with it, I'll never know. The master hardly even comes out of his office anymore. Sometimes I think I can hear him crying, whether other times I hear a mad shouting. Things being smashed and knocked over, but he never lets me in. What's happening in this house? I kind of want to know that myself too. And we're once again having to run away from that. We don't want to go. Actually we do want to go up. Oh no no no. Let us through, let us through. Wait, where am I supposed to go here? Oh, I was blind. Wait. Let me through, let me through. Down. Well, we found one key, but is there anything else? I guess we need to go there, but well, it's only way. Oh, this is beautiful. Brooch, an old yet beautifully engraved brooch. And we get back out now. Right there next to treasure chest. Let's open it. Left, 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 up. That was easy. Spectral vest. Yeah, it seems to be better than what we currently have. We just need 2 more lost souls to craft it. Stop teleporting. And like I said, let's go with the more defense. You again. Heal up. Oh no, 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 no. That was close one. Troll jacket. No, not really good one. And I'm going to need to heal after. Hot cocoa. Ugh! That was close one. There's a way for us to open up that room. Down, down, down. And lots of keys. Quite nice. That's one more mansion cleared. Is there anything up here? Doesn't look like it. So let's just get to save point and end this episode here. Well, thanks every- oh, there's one item. My item. Anyway, like I was saying, thanks everyone for watching. I will be seeing you next time. Bye!